The following film is rated R for frightening sequence violence.
Pretty screwed. Hang on! Get hell to the fire!